Great stuff.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. From New York to Anchorage, where Todd Palin has filed for divorce from his wife, Sarah. You know, we spent a lot of time with the Palins, and now the big question today is, were there signs that this marriage was in trouble?
Todd and I, you know, we're each other's best friends.
She's tough. She's very tough.
He's the first dude, man.
That was then. Now there's just, quote, incompatibility of temperament, as Todd finds it impossible to continue to live together as husband and wife. Why the complex wording? Turns out that's Alaska's version of saying irreconcilable differences.
What about time for romance?
Well, there'll be time for a date maybe down the road.
Todd tried to keep it all secret, filing papers using only their initials, SLP and TMP.
I think it makes it more obvious when high-profile people use their initials because people are really looking through it to figure it out.
Celebrity attorney Laura Wasser advises her star clients to use maiden names or stage names. Todd filed the papers on his 55th birthday.
There's no legal reason to do that. It might be that that was his gift to himself to file on his birthday, but I don't know.
This was Sarah and Todd's last public outing, attending Billy Graham's funeral in March of last year. Sarah posted this video with a pal at a Kid Rock concert just 5 days before Todd filed for divorce. So what's at stake?
This is our home that Todd and his buddies built about 10 years ago.
The couple's lakefront Alaska home is part of their reported $12 million fortune, most of that generated by Sarah, who ran for vice president in 2008. Sarah still works as a political commentator. Todd helped run the camera during her live shots from their home in Alaska.
Todd, this is so much better than the shot against that wall. The background looks great. So it's always been a great thing that Todd has been right there by my side through it all.
We have both spent a lot of time with the Palins, have you seen? And if it means splitting up to be happy.
Be happy. They've been through a lot. Let's move now to Meryl Streep.